Hi everyone, it's Sam from Sitemate. Checklists and inspections are an essential part of keeping worksites safe, demonstrating compliance and doing some auditing. So in this video, we're going to look at how checklists and inspections can be standardized, recorded, organized and tracked inside of Dashpivot, and how setting them up as digital forms really makes checklists easier and faster to complete on-site, you know, on the mobile device or tablet. So you can see we've already gone ahead and set up a daily site inspection template. No forms have been created just yet. So I'm gonna go ahead and click this green button up here, add checklist. So I'm gonna click on that button. You'll see that we've already got the field set up as required, so we can start to fill some of those out. Maybe we put in the date, inspected by me. Zone inspected, maybe it's zone two. You know, we can set up some checkboxes, which is really easy to fill out. We can add some photos if we need to. So just a note on this, if we're filling out this form using the mobile device, we can click add photos and take a photo on the spot, add any comments, and that will then be linked to this particular form. We can add some comments, and then maybe we add some comments where we're referencing a sketch. We've got a sketch field, so we can actually open that up. We can draw something. Maybe this is the site. You know, we want to add some shapes in here. You know, for whatever reason, we can add some different items here. It's easy to move around and things like that. We can add a sketch for reference, hit save, and then we've got that there. Of course, you know, we can fill out this whole document, you know, running through all of the fields. Once we're happy with it, we can hit save. And then you'll see that that form is now sitting here inside of Dashpivot. And over time, you'll probably end up with something that looks a little bit more like this, where you've got, you know, records stored sort of day by day. If it's a daily inspection checklist, if it's weekly, obviously it'll be weekly. But the cool thing about Dashpivot is that you can convert all of these entries into a register with a single click. So if I click register view, we've got all of these columns here, which represent all of the fields which we had. And that just makes it really easy to, you know, filter for things. So if we want to look at all of the inspections from this current week or, you know, the current month, you know, we can apply a filter there and it will give us what we're looking for. So it's a really fast way to go back and find information. We can also filter by zone, you know. Yeah, so I guess the register view is just sort of visualizing, you know, another way of visualizing all of the information which we're capturing. You know, we've got the photos there. It's really handy. I would say with inspections and checklists, you know, we can export all of those if we need to. We can make a selection here and then export to CSV if we want to push it into Excel. We can download the register as a PDF. Maybe some things need to be actioned, so we'll export it as a PDF. Or we can download the individual forms. So we've got a couple of options there. If we open up any of these entries as well, you'll see that we've got this send PDF option at the top. So we can click on that and we can type in someone's email address. And then if we click send email, they're just going to receive an email that contains a PDF version of this particular form. So that pretty much summarizes, you know, the way of tracking your safety checklists inside of Dashpivot. We do have some free templates available inside of our template library. So if you go to templates and go add new template, if you click choose from free public template library, you'll see that we've got a couple of safety checklists already to go, which you can just use straight off the shelf. And of course, you can edit those templates as required for your organization. And that's basically how you can organize and manage and track all of your checklists using Dashpivot. Thanks for watching.